I think most of the other characters were composites. We were all big sports fans, so we based Sam on... Sam was originally going to be a football player. We thought the contrast between a big hulking football player and an erudite, uptown, overeducated lady would have been heightened, but we couldn't really cast that. We couldn't find somebody that had that look and gave us the same thing that Ted brought us. Ted doesn't look like a football player, so we... At the time, there was this very famous relief pitcher named Bill Lee, who was nicknamed the Spaceman. Played, I believe, for the Red Sox for a while, and really played for the Expos. Anyway, we thought he could be a baseball player, and that doesn't give us the same look, necessarily, but it still gives us a contrast. And baseball players, particularly relief pitchers, are kind of known for being eccentrics. So that all worked out real well.
It was such a great run. Great experience for everybody.
Why did the show go off the air?
We all felt like we, once again, we'd had a good run. And time to do something else.
That's a long time for a television show. And I thought we'd explored pretty much everything we had to do with the concept. The network actually said, would you do Cheers without Ted Danson? And we declined. That's not Cheers. And it's sort of like trying to prop up a series that's tired.